हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, प्यारे विद्यार्थियों, मैं जानता हूं आप सेफ हैं और टीचिंग को पूरा एंजॉय कर रहे हैं। टुडे आई हैव कम अप विद एन आइडिया टू परफॉर्म द फर्स्ट एक्सपेरिमेंट ऑफ प्लस टू फिजिक्स। सो आई होप यू आर एक्साइटेड एंड आई एम आल्सो एक्साइटेड टू रिकॉर्ड दिस वीडियो फॉर यू। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट, मूव टू द एपरेटस एंड इक्विपमेंट्स रिक्वायर्ड this experiment and let us perform the experiment. Come on, aye.
So let us understand the apparatus. This is voltmeter. You can see range of this voltmeter is 3 volt marked from 0 to 3. And this is an ammeter, measures the current. Its range is 3 ampere. Its range is 3 volt. You can see red and black screws. This red is positive and black is negative. Same is here, positive and negative. So while connecting in the circuit, we will take care of these terminals, positive and negative. And this is DC moving coil. It works on the DC. This is also DC moving coil, voltmeter. Now next, unknown resistance wire. Students, see, this wire is unknown resistance wire. And length of this wire is 1 meter. I have measured this length on a meter scale. Next material required is rheostat. I think you all know rheostat is variable resistance. Let us see this apparatus. This apparatus is called rheostat. You can see this is written. This works on 2 ampere and its resistance is 50 ohms. So this is variable resistance. We can use this by sliding this knob. We can vary resistances. Now you can see there are 3 knobs for connection. We use any one knob of these 2 knob to make connection and this knob. So this knob is compulsory to use. And you can use either one, this one or this one for making connection. You can't connect both the wires to these 2 knobs. One wire either to this knob or this knob and one wire to this knob. So students, next is plug key. See, this is plug key. We can remove this plug. When we remove this plug, connection is detached, disconnected, or you can say we stop the flow of current. These 2 knobs are connecting knobs. These have screw, you can see opening screw, then inserting wire and then again tightening this screw. Same is here in voltmeter also. Knobs are for connecting the wires. This is plug key. Now let us come to next, battery. Battery is a combination of 2 cells. Sometime you will see in lab this type of arrangement. 2 cells, this is battery box and connections are taken out. You see this is positive, this is negative. So this terminal is positive and this is negative. And we can close it. So this is battery box. Generally you see this is a high power battery. We generally don't use this because this has very high voltage. And another type of simple arrangement is arrangement of 2 cells. This is also battery. Soldering iron is done and connections are taken out. Okay. So spring side is negative and this top button side of the cell is positive. So this terminal is positive and this terminal is negative, where spring connects the cell. Another type of cell is, this is cell, okay, this is cell, this is rechargeable cell, secondary. This also has two terminals. You can see this positive terminal, this is negative terminal. There is knob. We open the knob inside the wire and again tight the knob. This is cell. We use another type of arrangement to provide the EMF is battery eliminator. See, this battery eliminator has range of 0 to 12 volt. This is the knob, we can vary the voltage. Now at present this is 0, now 2, 4. Normally we perform practical within 4 volt. We don't apply much voltage because high current will increase the resistance of wire. This is the on-off switch. Okay. This is the on-off switch. This is fuse, okay. So this is another type of arrangement to provide the power supply, EMF, required to conduct the experiments. And last but not least, connecting wires. You see, these are connecting wires. Connecting wires. Copper wires. We remove this thread and connect by removing the thread. Don't connect it with thread. Slide a little bit and then connect. So these are connecting wires. So these all are apparatus and description. Now let us understand how to perform the experiment. See, this is the observation table. Serial number of reading, ammeter reading, voltmeter reading, and then calculation V over R, then mean, then length of wire and resistance per unit length, we will calculate later on. To conduct the experiment, we have to make connections according to this circuit diagram. Now you see in this circuit diagram. In this circuit diagram, you can see an ammeter, battery, cell or source of EMF, one plug key, K. This is rheostat, this is our unknown resistance wire, this R, this is voltmeter, and flow of current is from positive terminal to the negative terminal of the battery through this rheostat. So we can use rheostat to change the amount of current. So when we change the current according to Ohm's law, potential drop across the unknown resistance wire also changes, we measure through voltmeter. Now we have to make this circuit. This circuit is very easy. All components are in series. See, in a series. Only voltmeter is parallel to the unknown resistance wire. You know, voltmeter is connected parallel to the resistance because voltmeter has very high resistance. Ammeter is connected in series, so all components are in series except voltmeter. Now we will use these connecting wires to connect all these components to perform the experiment. We will use any one source of EMF from these sources, okay? After taking the observations, so I hope all of you are now ready. Let us start the experiment.